Have you ever walked into a room and totally have no idea why you're there? If you ever felt that way, you might have to experience the first symptom of Alzheimer's disease. So what is Alzheimer's disease? So Alzheimer's disease is the most common cause in memory loss in the elders. And when the scientists and the doctor look into the brain of the Alzheimer's patient, they notice there are many clumps and fibers that are present there. And what the clumps doing is they damaging the brain cells or the neuron, and it caused the cell to be start dying. And when the cell die, the disconnection between the cell will appear and the brain will start shrinking. What scientists look into different type of treatment for Alzheimer's disease, stem cell therapy show a lot of potential. But before we can talk about what stem cell does, we have to know what stem cell is. So stem cells is the cell that's capable of become any type of cell in the human bodies. Muscle cell, blood cell, brain cell, you name it. And there are three types of stem cell that most people know of. Embryonic stem cell, which present in most of embryo or all embryo. And the adult stem cell, which present in all adult person. And the another term is induced pluripotent stem cell that most of people heard about. So how do we use stem cell therapies to treat Alzheimer's patient? What we're going to do in our lab is we will take a sample of a human skin and we extract adult stem cell from the skin cell. And from that, we will zap the stem cell and make it into induced pluripotent stem cell. And from that, we can manipulate the pluripotent stem cell into brain cell. And we will put the healthy brain cells into the Alzheimer patient and replace the damaged one. We can also use healthy brain cells and allow them to communicate with the damaged one through cell and cell signaling. And from that, we can prepare the damaged one. And that's in the future study of how we can use stem cell therapies to treat Alzheimer's disease. Thank you.